Okay, it's been a week. Probably be a little rusty. Let's see. I got my rocket launcher now, or at least my upgrade to my rocket launcher, so this should help me out on this next portion, which I had the hardest time getting through when I first got to it. So let's see how many times it takes me to get through it. Okay. I can't update any speed mod. Okay, so what am I supposed to update here? I've only got one. What the heck did I just do? Okay. All right, let's get on with it. Can I just get that thing? I think I already got it. Well, I'll find out here in a minute. Oh yeah, I already got it. Here goes nothing.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
That didn't freaking work too well. I actually got through there the first attempt. Alright, so let's go through and pick up what I got left. Gas can. Let's see. I've already got... That ain't gonna get me anymore. got all the armor shards over there. Shotgun shells. Anything else? More shotgun. Nope. Nope. Rocket launcher. Actually good to go. Let's do it. Hold on a second here. Hold L2 to lock. Once locked, fire in the weapon. Okay. This may take me a few tries to get that one up there. Man, just missed it. Too many moving parts. Old man takes a few more shots than... I'll get there. Old man just takes a few more tries. Come on. Hello. Didn't work out very good. Second, almost. After, what, a dozen tries? Really? I missed completely. I need to jump, and then double dash dash, and then grab the wall. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. Okay. I missed it again. Oh, what the heck? Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, this is getting... Well... Sorry. It's taking me so long to hit that one up. Well, at least I'm getting plenty of practice that I'm gonna need for later on. Okay, all right. Yes, finally. All right, so now I've got this.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
This. I hated it back then. I hate it now.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Wait. Oh, sorry. What? What's the matter? Well, what did you need?
Well, because...
Oh, that's cute.
This looks fine, but then in the back it's like really messy.
No, it works. It works.
But, like, does it matter?
No, you're fine. You look good. I know. They look cute. You need to get out of here. Have a good day. I got low ammo. Where's the auto map? I forget something? Oh, that's right. I have to double. Oops. Dang it. Okay. The and super heavy demons stay on fire longer. Loot magnet resource drops get pulled in. As long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to Blood Punch. Okay, I'm gonna pause for a moment. Check something out. Bear with me.
moving parts in the left and the right. Go into the left one and then let yourself get lowered and then follow the path. There's a Cacko Demon here, we'll take it out. Now the mission marker will tell us to go all the way up, but instead, what we want to do is go across this area and drop down here to find a trainer suit point. At this point, I'm going to look through my menu and actually use some of my upgrades, as I have acquired about 7 of them, and they're just sitting out of this menu, or don't, however you plan on playing the game. Jump back up onto the ledge we came from, jump to the mission marker, melee the small pad to open up the swingable gate, shoot the button to open up the door, double jump, double dash across to the climbable wall, and then jump behind us and to the left, the armor up top, which will bring us to a level above us. As we come out, a bunch of enemies will attack us. We should make quick work of the revenants using a rocket launcher or whatever method you want. Clearing out the area, we'll go to the side opposite from where we came, go inside of the little elevator, and wait for it to bring you up. You don't have to go up if you don't want to, but there is definitely something you'll want if you're going for 100%. Drop down and grab that battery. Then the door will open and reveal where we can head back to where we came from in order to proceed with mission progress. So jump back and then go to the newly opened door up top here. Make sure you recharge that double dash if you did use it. There is a jumping section here, so make sure you're careful, and you'll have to double dash quite a few times. It does take a little bit of time for that double dash to recharge, so watch out. Now this next section is interesting.
Okay, back to progress here. Okay, these are the things I hate. I hate doing this. And of course. I hate those. Here I get to be a badass here. Be the Revenant.
Successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property. Thank you.
Okay, there's a trick to this. Can't quite remember.
Really cool. I kind of didn't like it personally, but you can melee this altar and you get to basically possess a cyber demon. There's a small little battle section where you play as the Revenant. Your episode, if we want, we will then drop down the hole into shots in a row, definitely on purpose, but use the swing bar to jump above the hole we're supposed to drop down into. Also, make sure you grab a bunch of armor and ammo before leaving. We might need it later. This secret is for a cheat code that enables Sentinel armor. We'll be able to access that.
Okay. Let's try it again.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Great. I can't. I just fell down the hole that I didn't want to fall down. Daggummit. Now I can't get up there and get that. Dang it. Okay, load checkpoint. This is the checkpoint? You gotta be kidding me. I missed something. Dang it.
A later episode, if we want, we will then drop down the hole into the mission marker. There will be a ton of enemies in front of us. You might want to try to use your fire belch here if you didn't do the challenge earlier. Or you might want to try to build up your ammo or your armor while working on these enemies. About halfway through this room, after taking out all of these enemies, there is a secret little vent to the right-hand side of the screen. So what we're going to do is we're going to punch our way through that vent once we take out a bunch of these enemies, watching out for the saw blades as well. So take out those enemies, go through that vent, and you'll find a secret. I don't actually remember what's inside. Let's find out what's inside together. As I do the commentary after I film the video portion. So once you're inside, grab the secret, and it's a toy. Very cool. Now, directly across from you, enemies will spawn right after you pick up the toy. You want to take them out so that they don't kill you. Push on through the room in order to make your way to the end. At the end of the room, you can pick up health and armor before exiting.
Thank you. My thumb hurts. Nice. Are you kidding me? I died here? Oh, I don't know how the heck I got that. Nice. doing this for over an hour. Oh, I'm back to this. Better. I don't understand that part. You know what? I'm going to call it quits. I've had enough for the day. Have a good one.